Europe has already hosted the World Cup 11 times, the Americas 8, Asia and Africa once each. But it's the first time in 88 years of history that the FIFA World Cup comes to an Arab country. Arabs represent 450 million people, about the same population compared to the European Union. And many feel this World Cup in Qatar represents all of them. These are the 32 teams qualified. The favorites, in my opinion, Brazil with Neymar, Argentina with Messi, France with Mbappe. What do you think?